Catriona Park joins us now after Wexford's 223-15 victory in Clain in the quarterfinal of the National League. Catriona, you must be very pleased overall with the victory today.
Yeah, it was a great result. Good scoring. And look, we'll just take every game as it comes at the minute and we just keep progressing as a team. And that's the most important thing at the minute for us going forward and building as a unit.
And plenty of people will be delighted to see you back in the purple and gold. You made your return last week in Portlaoise. Things went well there.
Yeah, another good result and another game of great scoring by us. And look, it's always good to get back into the purple and gold. And like I said earlier, it's I suppose when you go back to it, you don't realise how much you've missed it when you've been away for 4 years not playing. So yeah, I'm delighted to be back. And it's great to be out on the pitch there with such a great bunch of girls and such a young squad as well. And it's great to see us building so much as a unit, and like I said, we're just going to take every game as it comes and keep progressing.
And you just mentioned the unit there. The forward unit today went quite well. You scored 2-2. I think Anaith Curran scored 4 points and Joanne Dillon got 4 or 5. So overall, you seem to work very well together.
Yeah, there's a great unit there, the forwards. And look, there's plenty of competition there. You see Emma Dempsey came on there as well. You know, such a young girl. And like we see last week in the Portlaoise game, she came on and scored 2 goals. Like, you know, and it's no problem to her. She's well able. And look, and that's most important for us as forwards, to have great competition in there. And that just pushes you even further, you know, to succeed.
Well, it's good to see you back, Catriona, and it's good to see Wexford going well again, and hopefully we can get up into Division 1 again with 2 wins in the next couple of weeks.
Yeah, hopefully so. Yeah, on to the next game now. So hopefully we'll go well in that now and move on to the final.